trước kia thì mình đã mua cái stopper để làm cái nó nhỏ và mình thích là nhé, nhưng mà mắt là mình chọn đi xin lại là thứ hai và bây giờ là thứ ba.
say trong mỗi giấc trông hơi.
For me, it's all about the rush. There's nothing like the feeling of being absolutely on it and at one with the bike. You have to work for a connection with the machine to find and unlock these extra senses that you can taste the air and breathe it in and feel absolutely alive when you're riding the bike. And then there's that sound, this three-cylinder roar. I think that's something. Every hand has a purpose, every finger has a purpose, your feet have a purpose, and they all have to work in unison to find harmony in the madness. You find yourself doing things you normally wouldn't do when bikes or ergonomics feel like they've been made just for you. It's really exciting. Everywhere I go, I have built a group of friends directly. It's fun to have that connection with motorcyclists. Without having to say a word, you know you share stories. And whenever I have a chance to ride, I always do the long way home. Find an opportunity to be alone and go out and find my perfect moment. When I'm on it, there's no distractions. It's raw, it's really pure. What brings you back to riding is turning a three-wheeler into an exciting ride home. It's all about the control of the machine, and the big, such an important thing in my life. In respect to that, we'll always take care of it. There's no stopping me. And you can't. It's all these experiences you can't buy. That's why.
body good. It was a release for me. It was my escape at the time. And it became a life. And anything to get on life, you know, consuming it. The more you push it, the more you become one with the body. I got on the bike and immediately fell off. I got to the point where I didn't want to go to work. I just wanted to live on my bike every day. It didn't matter if I had to sell everything off just to be on my bike.